So this match is now underway. With only two competitors in the cage, this is almost like the calm before the storm.
Oh yeah, the intensity only goes up from here. And that's what we love about War Games.
He eludes the contact.
Suplex. What a boot.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
He tosses him over and into the other ring.
Military press. Ooh.
Looking to put an end to this. Snap pile driver. That was the most dangerous position for any competitor to ever be in. You gotta hope there was no irreparable damage done.
Steiner is taking over here.
Yeah, Rick is really grinding the opposition down.
Crank in the head. Just deadlifting right there, the power. The count is starting, and one team is about to have the odds in their favor.
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's gonna drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
On the loose, looking to change the landscape of this match.
And now, officially in the fray. It pays to be
taking flight. Diving body splash.
And he's taking on a persistent assault.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
Piercing the throat.
Looks like the nerves have settled a bit. Now these teams can keep their eyes on the long game.
Absolutely. This is where entrance order becomes incredibly important, especially during the stretches of a numbers disadvantage.
Yeah. He gets a one-way ticket to the hard metal trench. Bam! And finds a counter.
Ooh, man!
And he absolutely has no problem just chucking him onto the steel, knocking the wind out of him in the process.
Ooh, that can knock you out.
Planning on what to do next. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Punch connects. The next entrant incoming to even up the odds.
Sent into the corner.
Rick steers clear there.
Freed from the cage and now needs to make haste to even up the fight. Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
Oof.
Gut punch. Nasty. Even in the teams are looking under the ring for a little extra insurance.
Face full of turnbuckle. For the faint of heart.
Ooh. He turns it around.
Kick to the gut.
Double under heart. Oh, the reversal by Steiner. DDT.
Hold on here. What good reason does he have to be climbing up the cage now?
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
And that was a well-executed attack. Steiner's caught with a reversal.
Into the...
Did you hear, Corey? The colossal clutch.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Knee right to the... Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hole. to avoid there. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Come on.
I can't walk.
With this next entry. Big back body drop.
What elevation.
Launched into a German suplex. And a headbutt. Here we go. They look ready to get in there and even things up a little.
Off of the DDT.
Wow, what a strike to the back. Ah.
Starting to scale up the World Games wall. He's got something in mind.
And they have now entered the battlefield that has awaited them.
Elbow puts an end to that.
Military press.
And more attacks to his group. Put him to his offense.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Consequences.
Oh, and right hand for good measure. Oh, it's coming. Elbow drop.
Would that be the deciding factor?
Oh, got it.
What sledgehammer can cause some serious damage?
In just a moment, the numbers of men are set to come into play here. And each of these lethal maneuvers have been done. And just pushed in an impactful maneuver.
It's got to be over. Those superstars are in pieces now.
Expected that one.
Boom, running STO blitz.
Nicely done.
Enters the ring and is diving headfirst into the chaos of this match.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Getting him into the corner.
To bed. This is not going to be for the win.
Oh, the sledgehammer picks. That'll scramble your insides. He begins to climb the wall. The War Games cage. And it was an effective attack, guys.
Return. Able to parry that one.
Wrenches the arm.
What knee lift? I'm going to check his nose.
What are we about to see next?
Situation.
very dangerous situation.
And bit by bit, he was broken down.
Now, on the top. Nobody home. He begins to climb around the War Games cage. And what a target. Turn out the lights just yet. Oh, that was too close for Cactus Jack.
What? What are you saying? This is amazing.
What a match.
Ring. Escape just in time. Gosh, what a match.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Loving blow.
He was elusive there. Great strength being shown here.
Where I wasn't sure how this was going to end, but I knew this team was going to win.